guys remember what the site looked like in the morning?
Yeah.
It was a big mud hole. You couldn't even step in it because you would stink. And now look at it. It is now the dreams of the kids, of the students who go here, go to school here. This is true community work coming together. You guys are an amazing community, and you should be very proud of yourself for everything you've done today. Not only did you build this great playground, but there's awesome landscaping that took place up front. You guys have built, it's not in the ground yet, but you have built an entire outdoor classroom. You did six planter benches. You also did all the one-by-one murals in the back there. All the kids helped paint those, and many of the adult volunteers as well. You moved 140 cubic yards of mulch by hand.
Yeah!
And you mixed over 18,000 pounds of concrete.
Wow.
And much of that was in the water that was already in the hole.